Good.
Awesome. All right, you guys ready to worship God right now? Hallelujah. So can I ask us to like raise and we give him a shout of praise right now? Because Lord, you are good and you are so good. Lord, you are good in our lives. We thank you, Lord. We thank you. Hallelujah. Welcome to you guys here. Hope you enjoy it. And I see the faces here are just so like droopy and like sleepy. So can I ask you guys maybe give like a high five to five people? And just say that God is good. Can you guys, you know, other people, you know, get to know each other? Say God is good all the time. So can I ask you guys to stand up so we can worship God right now together in unity, amen? Because He is worthy to be praised. Thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. All authority, all the victory is for you. Thank you, God. I'm gonna worship you.
Yeah.
Thank you for your presence, oh God. Oh, we are ready to worship you. We are ready to praise you. In the name of Jesus, say amen. Hallelujah. Can you guys give the shout of praise one more time?
Thank you. 26, verse 43. And he came and found them asleep again, for their eyes were heavy.
Matthew 26, 44. So he left them, went away, and prayed the third time, saying the same words.
Matthew 26, 45. Then he came to his disciples and said to them, "Are you still sleeping and resting? Behold, the hour is at hand, and the Son of Man is being betrayed into